All right.
Oh yeah. It takes one hit to kill a vehicle from the side.
Cheetos time. Nice. Did you see me snipe that
With the sniper
helicopter
rifle? Yeah.
pilot earlier? And then the helicopter stayed in the air as it exploded.
I did see it stay in the air. I was like, why is it staying in the air?
Okay.
Oh, it's that concert venue that you're supposed to be at. Oh, explosion alert. Ha ha. Ha.
Car now is still locked, so I guess we will start heading north. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's an El Sueño mission.
Una periodista boliviana llamada.
Yo piloteo.
My game just.
Yeah, definitely getting a chopper for this one. Are you going to fast travel?
We'll do a chopper.
Una periodista boliviana llamada Lupe Vera lleva meses investigándola.
That's weird. Okay. Oh,
I
this
forgot
is.
there's another chopper over here.
Yeah, we gotta go north, whole new areas down this part of the country. Are you interested in doing YouTube slash Twitch?
I have been, yeah.
Which one are you more interested in? Because they're both
Probably
very,
more Twitch than YouTube.
yeah, they're both very different.
Yeah, probably more Twitch than YouTube because I don't have a computer to produce content like that.
Yeah. I mean, nowadays, it's all you really need is the console itself and a decent internet connection.
Yeah, because I have a excuse me. I have a laptop, but it's not like an actual PC where I can like record and have like a lot of room, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like I've actually considered having my dad build me a PC, you know what I'm saying? Like getting all the parts. That's what I may ask for. That's what I may ask him to do, you know, probably either right after Christmas or beginning of next year.
It's definitely the way to go. You get way more power for money if you build it. That's what I did.
Oh yeah, no, I know that. Because my dad used to build computers, so you
Yeah.
know what I'm saying? Like, that was his thing. So, no, I know that if you build it, like you said, you get a lot more power. You get a custom dig.
Yeah, I've just been basically replacing video cards every few years, but my motherboard is like 5 years old at this point, so my next upgrade is gonna have to be everything pretty much.
That's the only thing that I do know is that, you know, whenever I do have to do it, you know what I'm saying? Like you said, I know it's going to be a custom build. Like you said, replace a video card. Have my dad show me how to do that, and then
Oh, that's so easy.
after a while, like you
They've
said,
made it so easy to do that.
replacing the motherboard.
Yeah.
I know exactly. You know, people that don't have a lot of experience, I know do it. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, whatever
So,
you
like you
built for
said, and then
you
just.
would be good for at least 5 years. So, I mean, and the thing is that if you ever get into the gaming side, it's so much cheaper. Like, you spend more money initially on, you know, building a PC, but the games are so much cheaper because of the Steam sales and stuff. Like, there's no reason to pay more than $20 for games. Like, even like
Oh wow,
newish
you got a
ones.
missile.
Yeah, I dodged it. Okay.
That's why I fly low to the ground.
Right, we're here anyways.
Did you get hit?
Yeah.
Did you get hit?
Yeah, but we're here.
Are you on the ground? Here. Here. That's why I fly low to the ground.
How much closer do we want to get?
Oh, we're like right here, right there. Yeah. I didn't know we were right there.
Are we extracting someone? Let's skip all the enemies. Just go through the back here.
Hola, camaradas.
¿Qué quieren, gringos?
Buscamos a una periodista llamada Lupe Vera.
Nosotros también, pero es demasiado tarde. El cártel se la llevó a su base.
¿Planeas rescatarla?
Sí, pero sería un suicidio. El puesto está muy vigilado y no tengo bastantes tropas.
Ahora sí, hay que encontrar a Vera. Cueste lo que cueste.
Pues vamos, no nos queda mucho tiempo. ¡Ándale, hermanos!
Alright, where's this at? Let's go freeze Charles, I guess.
Oh. I guess we don't have to fly.
Nope.
You could just... Yeah. You have fun with your rebel friends.
I will.
There's a mortar down there.
Okay.
Don't worry about the mortar. I'm about to mortar the mortar.
Rebel, if you don't want to be killed, don't fucking stay in the fucking middle of six enemies. What's that guy doing?
Don't worry, I called in a distraction and called in guns for hire too, so hopefully they'll be coming soon. If not, like I said, don't worry, there's only a few of them left.
Yeah.
¿Eres la periodista?
Me llamo Lupe Vera, pero no sé si quiero seguir siendo periodista después de tanta mierda. ¿A quién le debo mi rescate?
Trabajamos con Pat Kadari. ¿Tienes información de la gente que está desapareciendo?
Hay un refugio rebelde cerca de aquí. Toda la información que tengo sobre el camión y los cuerpos está ahí.
Pues vamos por ella.
If you have a helicopter, do you?
I'm about to go run back and get it.
Okay. Hey, Lupe, let's go down here. You can watch me tag resources while we wait.
Nice job showing up, Rebels. I see them all running by me. I'm like, nice job showing up.
I think you have unreasonable expectations on how quickly people arrive. They're still human beings. They have to travel.
I like how he's trying to run towards my vehicle. Like, if you don't get out of here. I can't land over there, so. Say anytime you want to get in, man.
No pasa solo en San Mateo. La gente no deja de desaparecer por toda Bolivia. Y no es solo cosa del cártel. La unidad también está involucrada. Algunos oficiales torturan y asesinan inocentes. Y mandan las pruebas aquí para...
Oh, there's a chopper with guns.
Bien, dinos lo que sepas sobre los desaparecidos de San Mateo. Hay que frenar esto.
Yep. I know who he's talking about. I know who we have to go and get. That mission is a lot of fun, too.
No es difícil creer que los desaparecidos fueron asesinados. Tengo datos sobre el camión con el que el cártel transporta los cuerpos. No debería costar encontrarlos. Se supone que tienen una ruta como el servicio de la basura.
¿Es todo? ¿Qué pasa con su ruta, sus horarios?
Nada en especial. Oye, amigo, eso fue bastante duro como para aceptar que así fue. Yo solo sé que la última parada de ese camión es el lugar donde el cártel tiene los cuerpos.
La virlocha de su mujer me pegó. ¿Por qué usted le gritó que era una ranfla? Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una ranfla. ¡Te voy a dar, indio hijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
¿Tiene noticia? Hay decenas, centenares de familias que quieren respuestas sobre lo que ha pasado con sus seres queridos.
Cuando tengamos respuestas, serás tú quien las difunda. Adiós y gracias.
Me voy a quedar esperando a Pac, no, Katari. Ve a buscar el camión. Rosario se ha convertido en un campo de
prisioneros. I used to be exit the attack map screen when I'm getting mission synopsis, but now it just cuts out the dialogue whenever I exit the map. I do weird things with my hands when I don't have a gun in front of me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember this. Yeah, I remember this one.
Gotta get that computer.
Alarma apagada.
Is that an alarm? Where are we hunting? What'd you do, Travis?
So good. They don't know what they're looking for. They're just running around with chicken with their hair cut off, but they don't know what they're looking for. Yeah. Oh, okay. I guess they're just gonna run out here and run up the stairs, huh? They're coming towards you.
Why?
I fired a couple shots to turn off the alarm, but obviously I didn't know that those shots would attract the attention of...
There's so many.
Okay, tired of that delay. That delay is a mug. He's done.
Both just raining fire and a sniper.
Hold on.
You watching me?
Because there's gonna be more. Here.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. I thought that was a low enough drop. Guess not.
Oh. Okay.
I got 30 seconds.
All right. Yeah, I'm not sure I can get back to you easily. Do you just want to spawn on me?
No. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Don't worry about it. Find the generator. Turn off the generator. Because if you find to turn off the generator, I can call rebels in to help. Because right now they can't get in because it's a closed base.
I just ran in the front.
Yeah, I know.
There's a little road.
Mm-hmm. No, I saw it. Like, I know how to get in and out, but what ended up happening was, I think, when I called the troops. Oh, wow. I'm in the front now. Okay, let's see what happens here. I didn't respawn directly on you, but close enough.
What is that?
Turn on your night vision.
I'm using thermal. Oh, you have the generators?
Yep.
Yeah, I use thermal on these.
How did a civilian get killed in that? Like, really?
I'm telling you, any civilians that are hanging out in the areas like this, they're not really civilians. Warden's computer.
Oh, the computer's over here. Like,
you mean not in the yellow circle? Or is it?
Acabó de descargarse. Salgamos de aquí y mandémosle los datos a Bowman. Con suerte habrá algo útil.
I like that sniper rifle, dude. Just take out stuff in one hit. Disable vehicles and all types of stuff. Alright. So, what next?
It says 3 out of 5, but we have the crown. I was drawing for the 4th to pop up, but I guess we go to the crown. Tenemos la Hold on, I gotta apparently stay in the map now to hear the dialogue.
Tenemos la ubicación del pozolero. Vayan por ese cabrón y tráiganmelo. Tiene que dar la cara.
Looks like we have a rebel with us.
Right. I was trying not to have that happen.
Why? I don't know about this route.
I got it.
Yeah?
Puta madre.
Okay.
Told you, I got it. Jesus. I was trying to cut that corner. I guess not, huh? I love running over people.
I'm looking at my
enemies that are just
skills. You watched.
Oh my god. Oh yeah. I forgot about that. Oh Jesus, no. No, 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 no. I did not want to be spotted. I totally forgot about this. And we're spotted.
I have no idea what's happening right now. I just upgrade. Okay. I come out of the menu and just immediately see you falling out of the car.
And their alarms are going off and just all types of stuff is going on because I drove too close. So I don't know what you want to do about this.
Looks like I got a sniper. Are we killing this dude or extracting him?
I can't remember.
We extract.
I think it's an extraction.
Yep. I say we kill everyone and extract him. They sound good.
And see, the bad part about it is, I can't do guns for hire because this stupid rebel got in the car. That's why I hate when rebels get in a car.
Oh, that's weird. You can't? Why?
Because they say that there's a rebel left, pretty much.
Oh.
That's helping me.
I'm down.
Yeah, I see.
Two things drove by me with miniguns.
There's nothing I can do about you being down right now. Just trying to take out the enemies.
Yeah, a couple coming up at you.
Yep. Oh wow.
Sniper down.
Utilizaremos las pruebas que consiguieron del disco duro de Ramón Felipe.
Chopper.
Para demostrar que el cardenal es un hipócrita de mierda.
Me parece bien. ¿Cuándo y dónde?
Les mando las coordenadas de un pueblo de Malca. Ahí nos pondremos en contacto. Cambio y fuera.
This guy has a different mission. Oh god. I was on my map. I know there's people right here. Can we still do the other mission even if we do this right now?
What do you mean?
So this mission.
What other mission?
We have another mission that they just gave us called the Death Truck, where we have to interrogate a driver.
Yeah.
Because it says we're going to interrogate a driver to get El Pozolero's location. But we're here already.
I don't know how to get in here.
Hey, it's 11:40. Or just
it
about.
Is?
Yeah, we should quit, I think.
Oh, shoot.
We'll do the next story mission, the other one, and then do this mission.
Yep. Yeah.